This report recognizes that access to decent and affordable housing is a fundamental right. A right that is guaranteed at EU level. From Paris to Warsaw, Dublin to Athens, an increasing number of people in the EU are struggling to afford the rising cost of housing. We can make sure houses are to live in. Rather than a fundamental right to be guaranteed for all, housing has increasingly been considered only as a market to make profits. This has a dramatic effect on prices. And not only the price, but also the quality of housing is a problem. Far too many people in Europe are living in overcrowded, damp, poorly insulated, or otherwise unhealthy homes. And this is the housing crisis for those that actually have a home. Because the sad reality still is that more than 700,000 people sleep rough every night in Europe. And this number keeps on rising year after year in the last decade. We can solve the housing crisis if we want to. We can end homelessness by 2030. And the topic is high on the agenda of the Portuguese presidency. The Commission should be bold and dare to propose a social moonshot strategy, an EU-level goal together with all member states to end homelessness by 2030. We are living through a health crisis. We have an economic and social crisis unfolding. There is a climate emergency. We can tackle all these issues by investing in quality housing through the renovation wave. We know that housing renovation can create 2 million jobs. Thus, investment in renovation can help kickstart the economy. Citizens across Europe are struggling and count on us to stand by their side. With an economic and social crisis unfolding, the European Parliament will send a strong signal that we are serious about a strong social Europe. Thank you very much.